Alright guys, we have one thing left to do in this game until it's wrapped up, and it's the Harley Quinn DLC. So let's jump right into that. And as we can see here, we are 43% done the game. So that's not very far at all. So we must have missed a lot of shit. But here we go, Harley Quinn's Revenge.
I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
To die. You left me 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 to die.
I'm about to fuck this bitch up. Oh my god. That was insanely brutal. I felt that man's skull go through the screen. That's ridiculous. So, I will say this, guys. This is going to be a full episode of the DLC. So sit back, get some food, go to the bathroom, get a drink, man. Whatever you want to do. Because it's the full damn thing, and it's going to be badass. I believe this DLC is around an hour, if I can stop, if I don't die a lot. So, an hour or something like that. Even if I don't finish it in this session, the video is going to, however, be that long. So, that's cool for you. I have played this DLC once before, but not ever since. So I'm curious to see how much I remember. I have beaten it too. I did beat it the one time. I believe I beat it on a one-time playthrough, and that's why I'm saying I might be able to do
Barb,
it right now, actually.
I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This will end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
I don't know if this is me, but this looks awfully familiar.
You'll all get killed.
This looks like the map from the Red Hood. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. But say if he didn't fucking make that, I'd be like kind of triggered. Now, do you have the same gadgets? Okay, you don't. You're fucking weak. So, what are we supposed to do? Go down here? Yeah, we probably have to loop around, don't we? Oh, gang, gang, let's go, bitches.
Oh,
y'all about to get fucked up. I am curious to see the difficulty on this DLC, because I haven't played it. And then again, this is in, this is not in what you call it mode. This is in normal mode. I was convinced that it would put me in New Game Plus. I was kind of looking forward to the challenge. Either way, it might be a little bit harder than normal. We'll find out. I do remember that you do play a decent amount as Robin, though. Door locked? Cool. Oh, this is gonna blow up. That's pretty obvious. If you haven't seen any fucking... explodables. Oh, it's an R. Savage. This is it. Oh, that's so sexy. It's so well done, too. Rocksteady, man. You got that shit down. Do we have a lawn launcher? We do. What the is it right here?
She's crazy before. Yeah, well, now she's crazy.
Ooh. So that wasn't a good choice.
At least she's got the bat. Once he's dead.
Zip. What the fuck's a zip kick, bro?
How do we know she won't just kill all of us in some crazy revenge-driven plan?
Am I like...
the first time someone tried something like that. That is a good point.
Are you fucking kidding me? It's a grappling hook, not a zip kick. You have me confused as hell. You know what? I'm not dumb. That was just a play on words. It was slowing me though. I probably should have jumped on looking at the HUD a little earlier, but that's whatever. cobwebs, man. I would not be Batman in this situation, bro. No. About to say, I'm not about to make that mistake. Fucking weird mistake. Dude, now the HUD's back, I've been through the worst of this game. Yeah, I've legit beaten the game on the hardest mode. And again, I haven't done any of the new game pluses beyond one. So I'm sure like two. I'm sure there's more new game plus one. So yeah. I'm sure two is a lot harder. No, we just came from there, right? No, we did not. We came from there. So let's go over here. Now, a lot of this is new to me, or just lost to me at least. I'm curious, they're making it seem like Batman's lost. Like, is he actually, like, capped up in here? Wonder if he got captured because he's kind of in, like, a rut over Joker.
It's not a problem.
Bullet shield?
It'll be cool. Then I can maybe come see you?
I don't know exactly. Fucking bitch.
No, I mean, I'm...
I like how it shows me how much health it has. Okay, so is there one of these? Snap Flash. The fuck's a Snap Flash? Shit pisses me off. You telling me I can't just like... That's stupid. I don't like this. So am I going the wrong way? A shuriken? Interesting. I think I'm going the wrong way. What the? Oh, fuck. Not good. Up top? Is that where we came from? Yeah, we came from there. Oh, I am so pissed. I am so very upset. I was right the entire fucking time. Yup. That pussy. I just bitched that man. Oh. Alright, give him the work. That's fucking badass.
Hello? Are you there? What's happening?
I'm happening. I don't trust shit.
Making sure it's done right.
Harley's overreacting. Batman came through here earlier, and now he's ours.
Yeah, but what if some other hero comes to save him?
What, like the kid he works with? I'm not scared of no kid.
What about Light
Kick?
Cat?
This'll be interesting.
She sometimes works with him.
I got this shit. Come back here. Oh, wow. Triangle love's not working in this game. Oof. Fuck yes. Where the fuck does bro go? Where'd he go? There he is. You got a gun, bro? I keep calling him bro. Vibrant reds. Let's go. I wish he was hoodless.
Can't get through this way. Welded the door shut.
True. I didn't even attempt that. I did see this. Unfortunately, I do not have that control. So let's go through over here. I wonder if these are a challenge. Like, let me just break this just in case. Probably a definitely a challenge. Yep, 100%. There's more. Should I go in there?
One.
Do I need to be? Of course I need to be in here.
Pick it up.
No way, man.
I need to find Batman.
You saw what it did.
What? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt.
What's Robin doing here?
Let me slap this bitch up real quick. I'm about to make so... Oh, you little bitch. Wow, man. I'm rusty as hell. This is what I get for being so inconsistent, man. Are you fucking kidding me? There we go. Finally, the thing I wanted to do the entire time was just do an execution thingy. Special move combo. Special combo.
You don't stand a chance against us.
You fucking bitch. Oh, here we go.
We've been sent to have some fun with you, Robin. Your mother won't recognize you when I'm done.
Oh shit, this bitch. No, get off that. No, you piece of shit. Oh yeah. Who's not out yet? Oh, there we are. Batman's fucking belt. Yeah, I wonder how it fucking moves. Looks like it's solid.
What's going on? Have you found him?
He didn't even answer. He was like, did you find him? And he was kind of like, fuck, I found his belt though. You know what I'm saying?
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
Look at Batman being a savage once again,
you're
man.
Terrible.
That's what I fucking love about him. Rescuing the GPCD from officers from Harley Quinn. Once again, another fucking rescue mission. Hold on real quick. My cat's trying to get out the room. Oh, I walked into something dangerous. All right, let's see how much trouble I'm in.
I've got him. He's over here.
I need to grapple further for the boost to kick in.
That bitch is right there.
Hear what they say. I need to grapple. I know Batman killed the Joker. I just know it.
That bitch got slapped fast. Yo, it is so hot in my room, so my bad if you hear my fan. Cause it feels like a summer day in here. Of course I'm exaggerating, but you know. I forgot that Harley Quinn's DLC is a whole new map. I forgot, 100%. This definitely adds for more replayability. Oh, this is where it fucking happened. Oh shit, this is where the fight happened at. That's so badass. I like how we can go back in that place now. I wonder what else is supposed to come. I want to see her hair again. I know it's different. I know she has like black and red streaks now, but I want to see it again. I think she has a white face and a like a veil. Just not quite sure. Oh, here it is. Here it is. This is where it says negative. This is where it's at. So I was talking about this earlier. They were trying to have a kid, and for a lot of them were negative. And you can, well, a lot of these right here say negative, 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 right? You know what I'm saying? This one says it too. You look closely, right? And then there's a few, like I believe it's one over here. Over here. Positive. Bam. Yeah, so they're basically alluding to the fact that they are getting pregnant. Baby Joker. I believe another one was also positive too, but yeah. She was positive. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I'm talking to people. Yeah, so this is cool. And at the end of this DLC, you can like hear her singing and shit like that. So I'm gonna let that play a little bit.
I can't leave until I rescue the cops.
What the fuck was I supposed to do? Oh, I was supposed to go down there. Oops.
Someone, help!
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this.
Sure, we don't need to do this.
The fuck off me. So now I'm not that rusty anymore. I tell you what, I'm about to rip some ass. That was a bad analogy.
You don't stand a ch- What do you gotta say now, huh? Oh, what's wrong? Is he
the fuck out my face. I guarantee I'm not gonna get hit once. Not getting hit once. And I say this now, and it's gonna bite me in the ass so hard.
What's wrong? Is he hurting you?
Ooh. Who's got the gun? Who has the gun? I do not like that.
What the hell? Oh, did he hurt you? What do you gotta say now?
No, oh, I was gonna be so. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? A barrel hit me? Flabber fucking gassed, man. At the very end, I was doing the most work. Let me let this bitch down. Should I just like I don't know, what should I fucking do? Like,
come on! Get me down!
The fuck do you want me to do? Oh, this thing over here. I didn't see that. And be patient. You're lucky I'm saving you in the first place, you bitch. I like this outfit, though. This is very nice. I think it's different from the one we played in the original game. It looks like a slightly different, I feel like. I don't know.
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here.
Hide. Ooh. That wasn't that good.
You okay?
The cop was astonished. Oh, ambushed outside the steel mill. Investigate the area for a forensic evidence. I think I said evidence. Investigation, maybe? Don't think I'm supposed to go back in there. Maybe I should. I think I'm supposed to. Yep. Correct that deed. I just want to make sure I'm not going to the wrong place like an idiot. Industrial district. I like how this is added on. Definitely badass.
You know where.
And of course there's people downstairs I have to go beat some ass on.
What? No one's supposed to
break it back.
Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm so sorry if you guys didn't hear my cat too. She thinks she can get in my room whenever she wants, and that's just like not the case, you know what I'm saying? She's gotta wait till I beat this fucking game where there's a DLC, I tell you what. Cause she's gonna meow my ear off. God damn, that was brutal, man. My man flipped him just to kick him in the face. Fuck.
Queen's thugs were talking about the missing cops.
Alright, let's do some forensic scanning and shit like that.
They may have left some evidence.
Don't tell me it's somewhere else.
Radio belongs.
So let's see, where is that? I think I'm like right next to it.
To a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
Oh, I was right there. I just happened to fucking walk away before it I wanted to activate. Makes sense. Aborted? What? Actually, let me get this first, because I didn't seem to want to go ahead and do anything.
This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Follow the blood trail to find the missing GCPD officer. Okay. So I started here. It's gonna make me wanna... Fuck you. Now I have to loop my ass around. Do I have to go beat some ass? Fuck off. Making my way downtown. Fuck, he went through the gate. Ooh, you thought, bitch. Harley, ooh. Interesting. What did I get myself into? I like this. Mmm. Damn, Batman, you're gonna let fire beat you after everything you fought? You're gonna let fire beat you? Okay, we were just here. Well, this is what a final battle is, I think. I believe it is, at least. So now I'm expected to beat some baddies up, tear them up, beat some whole ass. Didn't even see me, because he's garbage. I'm cocky as fuck right now, because that has got to be. I went through New Game Plus, and I'm on regular. God damn it.
Stupid switch. Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway? Batman?
Keep walking, yeah, right. Bitch.
Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack? And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. Figure he's feeling all guilty.
Do you think he killed Joker?
Nah, not his style.
Things change.
Dude, I'm about to knock out the whole fucking squad right here. Hold on.
True. Still don't answer why we're stuck in here guarding a stupid switch for Quinn.
I like to think we're doing it so she doesn't put a bullet in our heads. Oh, what?
That's a good reason.
I've got him. He's over here. Stay calm. We need to keep it together and find him. We lose it, this guy's dead. Understand? Whoa! Huh? Spread out, find this son of a bitch.
And that's how you fucking take out a squad, yo. God damn. All right, so where are we going now? Okay. Is it going this way? Okay, I think I'm backtracking. Definitely backtracking. Yep. Okay, let's go over the truck. Who the fuck was this GPCD officer was going to fucking off? He was just tanking him.
Look out! Batman's here!
Hey, get your shit bit in, yo. What the fuck just happened? What? What? Was I not at the objective? Did I miss something important, guys? Bull, it's too hot for this, yo. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
What are we doing in here? Guarding this stupid switch. Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Batman?
Yeah, right. Ain't this...
Oh, that's what I did wrong. I got the wrong bitch. Interrogate. That's what I got wrong. Got it.
Tell me how to get through that door. And don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. You gotta send me on like a goose hunt?
Don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
Duck hunt? Bird hunt? Interrogate? Okay. Okay. Interrogate Harley's three trusted henchmen to obtain security codes allowing access to his secret. I think it's his base. Alright. We want to interrogate target 2. They best believe I'm about to fucking body them.
Never like cops. Hope Harley sticks it to him good.
Are you fucking kidding me? There's like 80.
That thug's got the code. I need to leave him until last so that he tells me what I want to know.
That's the bitch I gotta interrogate. Fuck me. Drop, Batman, drop.
One way or another, those cops are
here. He's too chicken to face me.
It's the freaking Bat.
I'm just gonna chill right here. I'm gonna let it happen like this. That was a horrible game plan, dude. I don't want to take you down. That's the problem. I need to go stealth. You're the bitch I want. I definitely need to go stealth in this area because they're type always snipers around. So if I get seen one time, it's a wrap. Interesting.
Gone.
Over here. Now I found
someone. Gotcha, bitch. The
code. Give me it now.
Or get ready to hurt.
Bitch. For I shove this batrank up your butt.
Too late.
Nice. So what did we really get from that? Not quite sure. Let's go to number. This is number 3, isn't it? Hey, I'm fucking smart.
That's one code. I need
right, let's
two.
Go
more.
I mean 3. I feel like 3 was gonna be so far away. In reality, it's not at all. Like it really isn't.
If I see Batman, Robin, or one of them other two cutters, I'm sticking a bullet between their eyes.
It might benefit me to take out some sniper's frag going into this. Yep, of course I need to. Because there's like a bunch of fucking lasers pointing at my man.
I'm freezing here.
Lucky enough though, they're all singled out. So they're not easy to take. They're not hard to take out. They're just kind of petty. Not petty, but annoying.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Not knocking out smashing because I know for a fact they're gonna get my ass.
Come on, I don't get the chance to off one of those pigs.
Okay, so now that this bitch is about to be taken out, we can finally move in on the motherfucker. Is he alone? Oh, that's why. Okay, so this bitch is alone. That makes sense. Get fucking yacked.
Give me the code.
Yeah, look at the fucking snow in Batman's cow. Or the rain or the droplets.
I'm doing what you wanted.
Effects.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Give them in the bitch. So,
one
now we are there.
I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Let's get to the last one, the first one. The one we should have went to the entire time. From start. I wonder, there's gonna be a bunch of snipers pointing at like this one over here. I feel like there's gonna be a mixture of the both.
What am I doing back here?
I do recall playing this part right here. I do recall doing this. Oh, this won't be hard at all. This one's gonna be fucking easy. Gotcha, bitch. None of them have fucking weapons. Psych, bitch. There we go. Last one is done. Dunzo.
Now.
Please don't hurt me. Here it is.
Night, night.
Cold does it have to be before
night, night. Batman's too fucking savage to say thanks.
Codes.
He says night, night. Batman's like, I just did you a service.
Next stop, Harley Quinn.
Access Harley's secret base. This is gonna be fun. I wonder, no, this is probably where we're going to be captured, and this is probably where it's going to tie into where Robin's at, and then we're going to play through Robin's story, and that's going to add some gameplay to the DLC. Okay, so that makes sense. I was about to say, like, this is probably going to be where we meet with Harley. Oh, I was about to say, like, giant lag spike, thank you. If you point that fucking sniper at me, bro, it's going down. How do you get up there? Where are you staying? I don't know. Let's fucking go. I wonder how hard this is gonna be. Hide. And seek? I'm gonna be able to feet. Hide away. A fit. Hide away? That's kind of bitching. Break in, entering. Your next Batman. Ha ha ha. Gotcha, bitch. I definitely have missed some, so that's my bad. Whatever, though. And those faces are weird, too. Like, do you just realize how small they are compared to her body? Yeah, it's kind of fucking weird.
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret.
Here. Double takedown, baby. Playing it smart. Holy fuck, where'd the whole gang come from, brother? Fuck off. I'm trying to get this bitch down right now. Fuck this bitch. I didn't even mean to do that, man. I'm just crazy good like that. I said, none of these bitches are fucking dying, man. What the hell? Get to work. Okay, what was that? What was that, man? Get bitched. Clean, you're done. Alright, that wasn't too bad. We didn't take much damage there. What's next? Probably this. Wrong way. This is gonna take me to where I wanna be. It should. Okay. Maybe I'm not supposed to come here right now. Maybe I'm supposed to go somewhere else. For the time being. Probably. Okay, so this part's locked. And then we have our, the fuck's it called again? Line launcher, nice. Get across that pool of whatever the fuck it is. Locked. Locked two? Okay, we're going this way anyway. Doesn't matter. Good call. Let's get in this. Alright, don't. The fuck is this? Kinda creepy. It's chilling, though. No problem. I welcome it. I welcome all the Joker I can get, because he's dead. At least in the Arkham series. Which sucks, asshole. Thanks, Rocksteady. This it? Oh, this is it. This is it. This is it. I know for a fact this is it.
Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will.
I'm pretty sure this is it.
Real nasty. I hear they can target little
time. What the?
Bro.
I'm coming this way. This way.
I could have had a corner takedown. Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
Fuck this bitch. Ooh. Run, Batman, run. No, they're shooting at you, Batman. Escape, my man. No. They can't see you no more, brother. He was... Wait, can he get me? I'm chilling right here. They fucking thought they were getting me. I'm not dying this fucking... I am not dying this episode. I promise you. Not dying. Let me take a fucking slug of my red Gatorade. See if this helps me. Let's see. What the fuck? Alright, what are we doing here? Where the bitch is at? That's a very popular question. If this motherfucker turns around...
Over here, I got him. He's over here.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Stop being a dick. No. No. Batman. Stop being cool. Batman, what are you doing? Not good, Batman. Not good. Making me look horrible. You motherfuckers are going down. Trust me on that one. You're not killing me. Don't fucking look at me, bitch. Stop being weird. Turn around, bitch. No, this bitch is not getting me. This bitch is not getting me. You fucking bitch. You fucking thought you were getting the last laugh on me. Now you wanna start roaming? I don't want to fuck with that. So I'm doing an aerial takedown. Because if he pops up behind me, I'm going to be so upset. Bitch!
Right up here,
didn't
Batman.
Even die.
Please get me out of this thing.
I got you, brother.
You're safe.
I don't think so, bat brain.
Oh.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Damn! Oh, my man got the fucking taser.
Come on, don't piss off Harley.
Wonder what they're doing with my man's bat over there. Yeah, don't fucking touch that belt, man. You learned your lesson one time, right? I hope so. And I'm right. Back as Robin. Where'd that man put that
Tim,
shit?
What's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Is this Key Blue?
Don't worry. I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
Indeed. Save Batman from Harley Quinn. The cape is blue. Okay.
With the bat, that's all I need. Payback for Joker.
He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?
I just want to make sure I'm going the right way here. Yeah, I think I'm good.
Nothing, I guess.
Then do it. March in that room, climb up.
It don't matter anyway. I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna beat some fucking ass. Stop being weird. Get to work, bitch. I don't know. I'm really digging his outfit now. I realized that thing was blue, and I'm not. This game makes this DLC look so vibrant. Ooh, I felt that sound effect. Come on, bitch. Ooh, right in the dick. Dude, that was uncalled for. I do not agree. Ooh, do not agree. There's Batman.
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him.
So he's basically getting fried up in there.
Damn it. He's trapped in that thing. Looks like he's entered some sort of meditative state. I don't have much time. He's running out of air.
So he's gonna run out of air. He's not boiling in there. Time to go fucking kick some ass.
Do what Batman would do. Don't leave before searching for evidence.
Okay.
The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
That robot suspect. Obtain the key car from Harley Quinn to release Batman. It's all the way over there. Of course, we have to go here. Okay, so we have to go through the entire fucking building to get to this bitch. Yeah, these robots are gonna try and fuck me over later on. I know for a fact they are. There's just too many of them. Hate that shit, man. I really do hate that shit. All right.
I need to find Harley Quinn, or Batman will die in that thing.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, there was another exit. Interesting. And I'm kind of salty. I didn't realize earlier. I look like a fucking fool. Creepy heads. So now you're gonna let me go? What's up?
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. The rest of this place.
Look out, how are you gonna now realize your man's dead? Not dead, but knocked the fuck out. You got the fucking baton. You fucking thought I was gonna jump the fuck out. You fucking thought I was about to jump out. Nope. Supposed to go through here, wrap around and probably get him. I fuck with that. Get it, Robin. I like his outfit design in this game. I think it's really impressive. I like how his health bar is red too. Just like Harley Quinn's. Snap flash. What the fuck's it supposed to do? Oh, supposed to detonate that bitch. Did not know that part. Okay, you fucking monsters. Oh, yes. Oh, I pieced that bitch up, but damn, did he have a lot of health. Damn it. Get bitched. Let me get a fucking shuriken up in that hoe. Gotcha, bitch. Alright. Let me see where Harley Quinn's at. I'm assuming. Oh, this is where it's at. This is the boss fight. Hee hee hee. Fuck. I was trying to be so slick. I was about to take on the whole team without being noticed one time. I'm about to be so badass.
I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here?
Fuck you.
Find him now.
No boy blunder. I need to kill you.
This way! He went this
way! Oh, I'm getting trashed on, boys. And girls. Oh, come on. Nope. You fucking lost me? Harley's fucking right there, yo. You fucking thought, bitch! I'm get the fuck out of here, Robin! I mean, Robin, go! Christ, man, having me say different types of shit. So where is her bitch ass at now? Is she hiding? Nope. She's chilling down there. No. I'm not okay with this. I am trashing this woman. Absolutely trashing this woman. And if I die now, I'm gonna be so upset. Pop that bitch out. So he has a hostage. Are you fucking kidding me? When the fuck was that mechanic created? What the fuck is she doing? She's shooting fucking rockets into the water? Gotcha, bitch. No, you're not doing this to me, bitch. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Mmm. Feel that shit.
Get off me.
The key.
You'll never find it, dumbass.
Really?
No. That's mine. Let me go.
Whatever you say.
Return to Joker's shrine and release
Keep
Batman.
Me down, Birdbrain.
Birdbrain. Lol. I'm getting all the fucking achievements today, yo. Loving it. I'm loving it.
I feel dizzy.
Good. I'm not sure who's gonna let you up, but I'm not. Fuck. I swear, if there's any enemies. Yeah. There's gonna be those fucking robots on the way back. I know for a fact there's going to be. Okay, stuck on that wall. Amazing. Slide. That was not what I was trying to do, but I appreciate that though. Creepy ass fucking heads.
Well, look who it is.
Why is there so many of you? What the fuck? Of course. The final battle. Oh fuck.
We'll make sure this hurts you, freak.
Oh fuck that Titan bitch. Okay, I'm not gonna try that anymore. I feel like if I keep trying now, I'm gonna get too hurt. What the fuck was that? Okay.
I'm gonna hurt you, freak.
The fuck's that Titan doing, dude? He was just spinning. Kidding me? No. Oh, you're fucking toast. Come here, horse. Come here. Come here. Oh no, come here. Come here. Oh, come here. No, come here. Fuck.
Where's Batman to save you now, Robin?
This is me and this fucking Titan. Oh, what to say? Fuck out my mitt. Not dying in this episode. Not today. Not never. Fuck yeah. Knock that bitch out, man. Alright. How do I help Batman? Oh, fuck yeah. Batman's strong as fuck. We knew this.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Batbrain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
You fucking kidding me? Bombs.
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it.
Dead bat. Funny.
I need to shut down that bomb before leaving.
Oh, is it a bunch of? Is this a bunch of different series of bombs? Oh, okay. I have to fucking destroy it first. Makes sense.
I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
Okay. Yeah, so we're doing a fucking mission of hunting. Hunt all the bitches. The fuck y'all doing? Think I'm playing around with you bitches?
We're gonna hurt you.
What the fuck? I'm getting tossed. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm wasting so much time fighting these bitches. And they're not dying. I'm wasting so much time. Come here. Nope. Alright. You're fucking ridiculous. Alright. This is what we're gonna use. No more fucking enemies. I could have figured that. I did not see that coming, though. Oh, this dude does not know what's about to happen to this man. He just about to get the fucking work. My man got decapitated. Murderer. Wow, she's coming at Batman's life. Alright, it's over here. Cool. Just want to make sure. Go through the fucking door. Oh, I don't got time for this.
You scared, Batman?
I'm not scared for shit, bitch. Come here. That's how you demolish shit. That's how you take bitches down. Open that. Over here. Of course. Of course. Wouldn't make sense. Fuck. Wrong one. Get across. Let's go over here. Please tell me this is the last one. Joker forever. Flop that bitch. You fucking kidding me? You're yep. We're gonna fucking roll all the way back. Just to see this bitch. And if there's anyone on the way, I'm gonna be very upset because quite frankly, I don't wanna fight anyone. I'm gonna have to do this shit every fucking time, aren't I? Good thing is, I don't think I gotta fight anyone besides maybe these robots when I come in here. I'm pretty sure I'm fighting the robots.
What? Did you think it was gonna be that easy? Well, think again, loser!
Yeah, I'm not dumb. I'm not fucking dumb. Let's do this shit. You thought? Oh, these guys are getting fucked on. Can I hit 50? Can I hit 50? Oh, I 50. Oh, 50 combo, baby. Did a fucking achievement right there. Hype about that. I just got 4 fucking achievements in this one episode. Crazy award. Get shit on, bitch. She's on that suicide tip.
Like I didn't see that one coming.
Fuck off. About to go fucking kablooey.
No.
Batman's doing the most once again.
You should have left me to die. Then I could have been back together with Mr. J.
Quiet. Where's Robin?
I thought he was with you.
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels!
How doesn't fucking Gordon see about to say? How doesn't he fucking see that? There's Robin.
So, did you miss me?
Where are the cops?
They're safe.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.
That was like some cinematic shit right there. It looks into the camera as it fades off. Great movie. Batman Arkham City, the original game credits. The Last Laugh. The Last Laugh. There we go, boys and girls. We're done. We're done with Batman Arkham City officially. We've done the new game plus. We've done the normal. We've done the DLC. Only thing we haven't done is Riddler challenges, and that's not me. With that being said, this is one of my favorite games of all time. I'm going to leave a little bit of this. I might not. It's also kind of... I don't know if people actually care to see this, so we'll see what I do in post. But thank you everyone for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this hour and 11 minutes before post video. With that being said, guys, I will see you in the next couple videos. See you later. Goodbye.